One of the resources I use to help a prospect in their decision is Tricom's website, where they would find Tricom's preferred partners. Tricom focuses on our core competencies. Our preferred partners offer services that we don't and share in the same customer service values and concern for their clients. I want to help in any area possible, including connecting them to a preferred partner for other business needs. Industry Insider webinars and monthly newsletters are other great resources that can be found on our website. The topics range from best practices for employee onboarding to state tax issues affecting the staffing industry. Our clients feel these are very informative and helpful to gain more knowledge on topics they'd like to learn more about. From knowledge of the industry to utilizing our resources, educating owners is what we do every day.
Tricom stays on top of what's going on. This ranges from our involvement in state and national conferences to our CEO traveling and meeting with clients and prospects, serving on various boards and committees, and hosting a Tricom client conference. Over the past several years, I've served on the board for the Wisconsin Association of Staffing Services. This has provided me a unique perspective to see the issues staffing owners deal with on a day-to-day basis, the perspective from the association's viewpoint, and legislative items that affect staffing. This experience allows me to have more relevant business conversations. Tricom draws on all this information to provide webinars, newsletters, and social media to keep owners informed. They're busy running their business. They don't have a lot of time to research current events. We understand that and aim to be a reliable source for business impacting issues.
And I have used some of their vendors that they partner with, so that's worked for me.
Any something new that they feel like that we need to know, they pretty much share it with us. So that's one good thing about them. I mean, everything is good about them anyway.